people are joining here, so everyone is going.
We only have a train, but it's not sufficient.
My God, we only had a train, but it's not sufficient, and we had only the metro lane. But it's really only one road. I just wanna add that water or a lake inside this, around this area. tell you later on, like, I couldn't remember. Got lost. So we see a vibrant civilization in here. Santa Clarita. I want to live in here, actually. You want it, babe? A little bit high end.
It's more quality of life up there.
The quality of life is totally different from the place we are in, but this is like only like 45 minutes away from home. Okay, so they have Dennis out there. You love Dennis, babe?
Yes.
Huh?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Do IHOP.
Yeah. So if I'm driving, you know, this was on right here on the road. That was my landmark. If I see these walls, that means I am already in Santa Clarita. And the exit was just like maybe a mile or 2 miles away from that one. Okay, so let's see. Canyon Park, that was, you know, if you want to go there, next exit. explain this, babe, this road?
It's kind of sloping down.
Yes. But there were some roads out there too. Can I show you? Pay attention, babe. Slow down.
Yes.
So everyone is coming here. So cars are coming out here. So we see the highway is getting cramped right now. It's starting to cramp, right, babe?
Is there a jam?
A jam, I mean jam. Yeah. Well, from here, I think we can expect traffic from here. Slow, slow. Yeah. I think it's traffic right now. Slow down, babe. Wow. Why is it totally stopping?
They have a street sweeper in the center lane.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, there's a notification.
Okay. On top and those are below. So I think that's the one that you can still stay in this lane.
Oh, we have to turn off soon, that's why.
Oh, we still have ample space though. Okay, so this is what I'm saying. It's a New Hall Avenue. So they had a very nice golf club over there on top. road on the other side right there. They also have like 6 lanes on that side and 6 lanes on here. But see,
in
look.
1.5 miles, keep left to I-5 South.
This is number the map.
9 miles left.
Yeah. Then you can go on this lane.
Yeah,
right here. Right here, see? 170
yeah,
south.
Yeah, we're in the right one.
Yeah.
It's good, it's good.
Slow down, it's gonna be next. It's 170. Video. go big as can we. So I'm not going to be holding one because... Yeah, because guys, from our place, it took like 3 or more than 3 hours drive from our place to Las Vegas, Nevada. But it depends on the traffic. Every time we come home, we're driving like more than four hours.
So that's because we made the mistake of leaving on a Sunday when it's busy. Yeah, I leave on a weekday actually. Yeah, like early in the morning.
So California is so wide and vast. I can say very vast area. Every time we come home from Vegas, we always like every time we took different roads. So there's so many ways you can get into your place. It's not only one route. Am I right?
Yes.
Yeah. We're gonna explain that to you later on when we go, when we do our trip to Vegas. Go down the bus safe. safely. That one is 101 South Los Angeles, and this one is these two exits here. There's two lanes going to Hollywood Bowl, right there. So, guys, if you want to go Hollywood, you're gonna be taking this route. The next exit right there. They had the museum, the Dolby Theater. Have you been there, babe?
Yeah, we were there.
Oh, we weren't there actually, yes.
We took the tour.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. We did. Yeah, that one is exit for Hollywood. Oh, this is that Cahuenca Boulevard. Trees. Is that a palm trees or the date trees? You know the dates, babe?
Yeah.
I think they're dates, isn't it?
Maybe.
Yeah. Well, they had the Pantages Theater. Did I get it right?
I can't read it.
Pantages. So this one on top, the house is on top, the palm trees. Everyone is slow. If you go up there, there's the Cahuenca Boulevard. Right on that side. So we are on the middle lane. That goes to Hollywood Boulevard. Where are we exiting, by the way?
Vermont.
Huh?
Vermont Avenue.
Vermont? What?
Vermont Avenue.
Vermont?
Vermont.
Okay. Is it Sunset Boulevard?
Yeah, about 3 miles.
Sunset Boulevard, Western Avenue. It's a little bit hot. Can we put the AC on, please? Thank you. So it's traffic. We're exiting. I see the building, the Netflix right there on top. There you go. The Netflix, yeah. Right there on top. See? Netflix. But damn, it's a building. Where's it look? Netflix. So Netflix is a TV channel provider?
Streaming service.
Huh?
Streaming service.
Streaming service. And they had a Home Depot out there. That was a Home Depot. It's a home center where you can buy all your, how you call this? Home furnishings? Or, can you explain it a little bit?
It's what you do for like home repairs.
Yeah, home repairs and improvements and stuff. Say it again, where are we exiting?
Vermont Avenue.
Okay, Vermont Avenue. Not this one.
No. It's gonna be 6A.
Yeah, slow down. Yeah, we're on 7, so the next one. Okay, so can you see there? It's traffic. It's too much car, but this is not that much. I mean, it's not that jam, oh, but it is right there. See,
in 1 mile, take exit 6A on the right toward Vermont Avenue, then take the first left.
Skyscrapers out there. I mean, the buildings out there. That must be the. That should be the downtown LA. Right there. Right, babe.
Yep.
That's where we're going. Actually, it's smooth today. We didn't really. I feel like squid today. Yeah, see, Vermont Avenue, 1.5 mile. Yeah. They had a Braille Institute out here. Little Bangladesh, next exit in the Southwestern Law School, LA City College, next exit.
Exit
wow.
6A on the right toward Vermont Avenue, then take the first left.
It's traffic, but it's moving. I think you can take this one because we're exiting. This one. We got it right. Here you go. 6A.
Left at the traffic light, then take the first right.
Turn left right there. Yeah. Bangladesh. Close with American Korea. Then
turn right at the traffic light.
Okay. Oh, that is 101. If you take that road 101, north and south, this road. Wow, did you see that? That's right.
You run a red light?
Yeah, almost. wow, there's a pedestrian out there. Is it cold today, babe? Oh, be careful, be careful. It's a stop.
Yeah.
And there's some people, so be careful. There's some people coming out there, and so be careful. We'll wait for the stop line. It's probably dangerous to go over here. I felt like that's the place where we've been to. It looks like similar to, I mean, familiar to me, you know, the eco park that we've been to. Okay, now.
In 1.25 miles, turn right on Wilshire Boulevard.
Okay, so stay in this lane. How much is the gasoline there? The gasoline here is $3.59.
That's not too bad. We pay about $3.30 where we're at.
Okay.
About $3.35.
Okay. So here in California, babe, you can, guys, you can park your car. There were some, a lot of places where you can park your car. You had to pay.
You
had the meter, parking meter
they're
on the
expensive.
Side. When they are very expensive, but in Tokyo they are expensive also. But in Tokyo, it's the best thing there also is they had a parking lot, they had a building, the elevator that bring your car on many floors. So it's on one building. It's very convenient. But this one is, side parking. We also have those ones in Tokyo, babe. Those side, which you can pay. Starbucks. So they had a karaoke. Have you been here before? They had the, guys, do you see the Vons? That's a supermarket. And Ralph's, those are two supermarket, Vons and Ralph's. These are popular supermarket here in California. Oh, they had a Pampanga MasterChef. So I'm assuming that was a Filipino right there. Oh my God, this one. So, and they have the all you can eat. Did you see that one, babe? They said Pampanga. Could you please have a little bit? No, I missed it. That's okay, it's right there, but.
Oh, they got a
but this is a Korean barbecue right here. Oh, no, that's not it. It's right there. It's a Korean barbecue. But on top of right there, they had the Pampanga MasterChef. It's a Filipino. I'm guessing they serve like tapas. Lavanderia. I think that was probably the 24-hour laundry right here. Yeah. They have a cafe laundry. Are we turning here?
No, we're going to turn our head with this guy's going so soon.
But this guy's coming in, going in the box. Yeah.
Yeah.
Stay on this lane. the diner right here?
Is it Boucher? I think it's Boucher.
Wait a minute, I can see it. Just stay on this lane, I can.
I'm pretty sure it is. It's 400 feet.
You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Turn right at the traffic light.
Yeah, this is Wilshire. Okay, watch out. This is, they had the bus stop. Okay, so we see it's a little bit getting crowded. Let's pick up all of these people crossing the street. Okay, so.
In 1/2 mile, arrive at 3435 Wilshire Boulevard on the right.
We're gonna find out where we can park our car. So guys, this is it. We were here in downtown, so I need to turn it off. We need to run our errands right now, so we'll see you again soon, and please watch this, you know, I hope you enjoy watching this video which I made on our trip from Lancaster, from Palmdale to downtown LA. So guys, please
like and subscribe.
Yeah, like, please don't forget to like and subscribe and share. So guys, this is it for today. I hope you enjoy the rest of the day, and we'll see you soon. Bye bye.